Thank you. We're the Prophets of Rage, and we are from Chicago. For those of you that have seen us before, you may be asking yourself, wait, there was another guy playing guitar.
He's in Ohio!
Well, he's off in, like, northern Minnesota, paddling around in canoes. And we're hoping he'll be back soon. He was supposed to be back today. But he's probably dead. Alright, this next song is about homophobia. It's called You Say That You Hate. If y'all want to come forward, there is plenty of room. I just tested it out and the floor won't fall. That's fine, Roy. Alright. Wow.
Hey, thanks for coming.
Alright, yes, thank you all very much for showing up and choosing for against over Fugazi. The set song is a new one, it's not on anything recorded yet. It's brand spanking new. It's about the US's involvement in countries other than our own. It's called Collateral Damage.
Yeah.
you. Alright, take this moment to introduce the band. That's Alan. That's Billy. That's Dave, and I'm Dan. We're the Prophets of Rage. We have a 7-inch out on Collective Chaos Records. But, we still got some. We'll be selling them probably where everyone else is selling everything, But we may run out, so hopefully James from Collective Chaos brought more. And check him out, too. This next song is the first song off our 7-inch. No, it's not. It's the second song. Sorry about that. It's called Be a Man. Also on our 7-inch. It's about the religious right to attack on women's right to their own bodies. It's about abortion. This song is called In Her Eyes. Thank you. Alright, this is the last song we're gonna play. And it's on the Octoon Chicago Spycom, which I guess they're selling here on Underdog Records. The song is called Draw the Lines.